Why were you talking to Janice Ian?
I don't know. I mean, she's so weird. She just, you know, came up to me and started talking to me about crap.
She's so pathetic. Let me tell you something about Janice Ian. We were best friends in middle school. I know, right? It's so embarrassing. I don't even... Whatever. So then in 8th grade, I started going out with my first boyfriend, Kyle, who's totally gorgeous, but then he moved to Indiana. And Janice was, like, weirdly jealous of him. Like, if I would blow her off to hang out with Kyle, she'd be like, why didn't you call me back? And I'd be like, why are you so obsessed with me? So then for my birthday party, which was an all-girls pool party, I was like, Janice, I can't invite you because I think you're a lesbian. I mean, I couldn't have a lesbian at my party. There could be girls there in their bathing suits. I mean, right? She was a lesbian. So then her mom called my mom and started yelling at her. It was so retarded. And then she dropped out of school because no one would talk to her. And she came back in the fall for high school. All of her hair was cut off and she was totally weird. Now I guess she's on crack.
Secret.
Oh God, busted. Just start apologizing and crying. No, play it cool.
Secret? What are you saying about?
Gretchen told me that you like Aaron Samuels. I mean, I don't care. Do whatever you want. But let me just tell you something about Aaron. All he cares about is school and his mom and his friends.
Is that bad?
But if you like him, whatever. I mean, I can talk to him for you if you want.
Really? You would do that? I mean, nothing embarrassing though, right?
Oh no, trust me. I know exactly how to play it.
Tomorrow. On Wednesdays, we wear pink.